art is representational, essentially, then, you know, look at that painting on our wall up there, that Jackson Pollock. I don't think it's hideous at all. I think it's a great painting.
Oh my God.
But it doesn't represent anything.
You said you saw a penis in it.
Well, I once thought of it.